जो काम आप करने चाहते हो वो मिल जाए, यू नो दैट टाइप ऑफ थिंग. आपने एक रोल देखा और ये रोल पसंद आया एंड यू एंजॉय रीडिंग द कैरेक्टर, यू होप दैट फिल्म गेट्स मेड. आई थिंक फॉर मी दैट्स दैट वुड बी द मोस्ट हैप्पीएस्ट थिंग. एंड इट्स अ पावरफुल पोजिशन टू बी इन व्हेन यू व्हेन कैरेक्टर्स यू लाइक एंड यू वॉन्ट टू पोर्ट्रे पीपल कैन मेक फिल्म्स अबाउट दैट. दैट इज द जर्नी यू विल सी इन द सेकेंड पार्ट. सो देयर इज अ डिफरेंस इन स्टोरी लाइन फॉर श्योर. There's a difference in music. You can see the music also has gone through a transition. The difference in characters. There's our characters have grown from the 8 years, and also we have two new band members. We have Shraddha Kapoor as Jia, and we have Jia Sharma, and we have Uday Mishra, which is played by Shashank Arora. So I think all these things will lend for a good new storyline. Character differences, well, definitely our characters have grown. My character comes with this with a similar sort of energy that he had of the first film, which was he's lovable, he's light, he's wears his heart on his sleeve, easy to loves music, loves his friends, wants to get his friends always together to make music. So I think KD still comes with that. But at the same time, I think he also is asking questions this time, because now he's sure of who he is and who is and knows what makes him and his friends the most happy. So while they have really grown from, I mean, gone in a different direction from what their characters were in the previous part, I think KD's character is asking them those questions that creates a ripple in the water for them. So I think KD has come a distance, and he's more sure about what he loves the most, which is music. Rock On 2, you've all been waiting for it, so it's out in the theatres on Friday the 11th of November. So go get yourself your tickets, enjoy the film, come back on a social space and tell us what you think. And of course, there's POW also. We've gone on air on the 7th of November. So it's a big week for me, 7 and 11. 7 and 11 sounds like a song. Or the shop, 7 and 11, if you know what I'm talking about. But anyway, 7 November and 11 November are two important dates for me. And I've had two nice, interesting releases this week. So if you want more of Purab Kohli, then either watch Rock On or tune into Star Plus every day at 10:30 p.m. Nice. Thank you, Ren.